Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to connect to the SQL database from the Visual Studio, then create a simple Windows Form application that allows you to retrieve customer data from the Northwind database. If you don't already have a Northwind database, you can download and install it from the FoxLearn website. Click on Server Explorer tab, then right-click on Data Connections and select Add Connection. Select Microsoft SQL Server from the data source list, then enter your SQL account and select the SQL database that you want to connect to retrieve the data. You can create a dataset, then drag the customer table to your dataset. As you know, dataset is an in-memory cache of data retrieved from a data source, is a major component of the ADO.NET architecture. The dataset consists of a collection of data table objects that you can relate to each other with data relation objects. From your Visual Studio toolbox, drag a DataGridView to your Windows Form application, then add a data source to your DataGridView. Thank you for watching this video.